Coronation Street's Todd Grimshaw fears the past is back to haunt him tonight, October 4, as Daniel Osborne quizzes him over last year's flat skim. Todd Bruno Langley got himself involved in a very dodgy situation last year, as he helped Pat Phelan to con their neighbors by selling them properties that would never actually be built. Phelan and Todd may think the con is long forgotten now that a year has passed, but they haven't counted on Daniel's detective work as he tries to get a juicy story for the local paper. Advertisement continue reading below. After Yasmin Nasser tells Daniel all about how she was scammed by Phelan, he bravely approaches the street's biggest villain for a comment. It with Eileen watching on, Phelan repeats his usual bogus story about how he was also a victim in the flats fiasco, as Vinny Ashford was the true mastermind. Determined to keep asking around despite Phelan's protestations of innocence, Daniel also quizzes outspoken Anna Windass for her take on this situation. Last on Daniel's hit list is Todd, who's left in a very tricky spot as he knows full well that Daniel is dangerously close to the truth about what happened. What will Todd tell him? Can he stay calm enough to keep Daniel off the scent? Coronation Street airs tonight at 7:30 p.m. and 8:30 p.m. on ITV. Read more news, spoilers and gossip on our Coronation Street home page and up to the minute soaps news, spoilers and gossip on your social feeds. Just hit like on our Digital Spy Soaps Facebook page and follow on our @SoapScoop Twitter account. Digital Spy SoapScoop video, hit play below for all the latest Coronation Street gossip, as Shona's past comes back to haunt her, and Rana acknowledges her feelings for Kate.